Update as we turn our attention to Ukraine, where people are dealing with the most significant attack in the key port city of Odessa since this war began. As Russian troops leave parts of Ukraine, we are starting to see the carnage they have left behind, including images of what appears to be a mass grave. Ukrainian officials say they discovered the bodies of more than 400 civilians there. Ukraine's president calling it concentrated evil.
634.